getting ready to pull on the track. And bringing up tailback, that's Tyler Brown. He's last year's track champion in the USA or B-Mods. Pulling the front. Bonnie is outside. Ryan. And stretching out. Watkins turned around to 68 over here in turn number one. He'll bring out the caution flag. Scroggins setting the pace, your leader in the quarter car. Green flags out, here we go. Scroggins once again pulling out the lead. Tyler Brown's third. Side-by-side for second place. McCowan on the inside. Can't make it happen. Ryan Lewis turning around this. Over in turn one, going to bring up the caution flag. Right flag was getting ready to come out. And once again, that lead is going to be shrunk to nothing. We'll have two laps to go, I believe. Aaron Scroggins is your leader, Tyler. Two laps to go. Can Scroggins hold on and win this thing? He's looking pretty strong. He's got that car pretty well dialed in here at the Lebanon Midway Speedway tonight. As they go into turn number three, the flagman's looking over. Green flag down, here we go. Scroggins taking the lead again. Tyler Brown running second, McCowan running third. White flag in the air, one left to go. As Scroggins stretches out that lead again. Tyler Brown running second, McCowan third. Side by side for fourth. Your flag in the air for Aaron Scroggins, your leader and winner. Tyler Brown coming home second. Dylan McCowan third. Ryan Lewis fourth in the 7X. Your leader, Brian Myers, second. Michael Stake running third. Michael Stake third in the 51, Tyler Knutson fourth in the 8K. Jackson stretching out the lead in the 65. Brian Myers running second, Stake running third. Michael Stake trying to take over third place out of turn number two, and he takes over third. Chris Jackson stretching out the lead into 65. Brian Myers running second. Tyler Knutson now up to third. Michael Stake back to fourth. Donnie Jackson running fifth. White flag in the air, one lap to go for your leader, Chris Jackson. Checkered flag in the air for your leader and winner, Chris Jackson, number 65. Brian Myers coming home second in the 16M. Tyler Knutson third in the 8K. Michael Stake coming home fourth in the 51. Final heat race, getting ready to pull on the track for the USAR B mods in car number 101. That'll be Matt Rose in 101 on his outside. In number 9, that's Sam Petty inside second row. That is Ricky Watkins in the 68 on his outside. In the 55, that'll be Billy Pierce inside in the third row in car number 1. All right, Tony Fincher in number 1. No start on this one. He's that flag man once and even. Outside in the 55, Billy Pierce. Flag man looks him over, green flag down. Here we go. Caution flag. And there at the back of the field. Give them one more lap, two laps down, six laps to go. Matt Rose, your leader in the 101. Sam Petty inside second row, number 9. Ricky Watkins on his outside in the 68. Tony Fincher inside third row in the 1. Kelly Hicks on his outside in the 32. And Billy Pierce bringing up tailback in the 55. Flagman looks him over. He wants a good clean start. Three flags out, here we go. Rose. John Sam Petty on the inside, side by side, into turn number one. Rose turns it sideways, and he gets hit by Watkins. They slow him down, but no caution as Sam Petty gets a heck of a lead going down to turn number three. Sam Petty, your leader. Matt Rose running second in the 101, and they're side by side for third. Watkins and Kelly Hicks side by side down the front straightaway for third place. Sam Petty, your leader. Matt Rose running second, and they're still side by side for third. Ricky Watkins on the inside of the 68. Kelly Hicks on his outside in the 32. Side by side again. Out of turn number two. Watkins is going to take over the position. White flag in the air. One lap to go for Sam Petty. Matt Rose holding on to second. Ricky Watkins now third in the 68. Checkered flag in the air for your leader. And winner Sam Petty in front of him. Matt Rose coming home second in the 101. Ricky Watkins third in the 68. And Kelly Hicks fourth in number 32. All right, Pure Stocks are up next. They're running for $150 added.